Nefisi was a young orb collector. One day, while searching for orbs, she got lost and fell down a hole into Dragon's Valley. The only exit was via the high grounds, but there was no easy way up there. She came upon a vast lake. She unmoored a boat near to the shore and sailed it to the other side of the valley.